We, the Golden Goobler Bears, are committed to serving a world that is colorful and evolutionary by being open-minded, dedicated, and original.
We, the Velcros, are committed to creating a world that is innovative and altruistic by being empathetic, cognitive, and synergetic.
We, Steve, are committed to forging a world that is open-minded and dedicated by being inquisitive and introspective.
We, the Ohanas, are committed to shaping a world that is peaceful and accepting by being positive, patient, and persistent.
We, those who are finding Mino, are committed to leading a world that is understanding and innovative by being intellectual, conscious of others' beliefs and opinions, and passionate.
We, the people, are committed to creating a world that is individualistic and progressive by being open-minded, realistic, and innovative.
One of the things that I really appreciate about the leadership component for NSLC is that it gives the students an opportunity to really figure out the critical thinking element that we talk so much about schools, that it's missing out there. And we have a lot of fights about how that looks, but one of the things I appreciate about here is that it's an opportunity for the students to discover their critical thinking aspects and actually get an opportunity to apply that to a career, to whatever career it is. This is about career exploration. And so right now, they get to explore the career and they get to see if it's a fit and it really works for them. So that's what I see as really being the valuable part of the leadership aspect of this program.
My name is Madeline and I'm from New Orleans, Louisiana. A lot about being a leader has to do with your character and your personality.
My name's Izzy and I'm from New York. Everyone really has a different way they go around being what a leader is, how they think a leader should be.
My name is Cornelius, I'm from Michigan. We thought that the world was a little too closed-minded and it was kind of oppressive of people's true being, and we wanted to let people be free and be themselves and be the change they want to see in the world.